Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to view and interact with management reports in Oracle Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud. Users can view and interact with management reports that have been shared with them by report designers. I'm logged in as a user who has been granted access to the Revenue by Territory report. The report is available in the Reports folder in the library. I can open and inspect the report, create a shortcut, and add it to my favorites. Because my access is restricted to viewing the report only, managing actions such as edit, copy, or export are not available to me. Let's open the report. The grid and the pie chart are based on the same source grid and display data identified by member selections in the global point of view. The report designer defines what dimensions are shown in the POV and which members can be selected for each POV dimension. In this report, for the year dimension, I can only select a member from a predefined list, which was set when the report designer checked the Display Suggestions Only option during the design phase. For the fiscal calendar dimension, I can choose any member in the dimension. The report designer locked selections for the segments and currencies dimensions to a single member, and therefore I can't change them at runtime. Because the report shows only revenue data, the report designer set the accounts dimension selection to a single member, net revenue, and also hid the dimension from the POV toolbar. The bar chart is based on its own source grid that uses the same data source as the grid and the pie chart. The years, fiscal calendar, currencies, and accounts dimensions in the grid POV are set as global dimensions. Therefore, their member selections are defined by the global POV. The entities dimension is set as a local POV dimension indicated by the unchecked global dimension property. Member selection is limited to a predefined list. Global POV selections apply to all grids and charts in the report, and they are retained for future sessions with other reports using the same data source. Local POV selections apply only to a single grid or chart in the report, and they are not saved for future sessions. The Actions menu enables you to set display preferences that are applied to the current session and also saved for future sessions. You can preview the report in HTML or PDF format, hide or show POV, display member labels in POV and grid dimensions where the default label is selected, and choose the alias table if the data source contains one or more alias tables. The member labels and alias table selections are also applied to other reports with the same data source. You can also save the report as a snapshot. The snapshot stores POV member selections and display customizations with the report. You no longer can change them from the Actions menu. Because the snapshot also stores retrieved data that is not protected by data source security, you may need to restrict access to the snapshot if you save it into a shared folder. Both snapshots and reports can be viewed as PDFs, which you can also download to your local file system. Let's see the PDF output. Because the report designer checked the Print All Selections property for the entities dimension, I can see the bar chart for each selection in the PDF preview. In this tutorial, you saw how to view and interact with management reports in Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.